down to a 1-0 win over Dagenham and Redbridge.